I hated chemistry in school, and today I'm basically like a CEO of a biochemical company. Life is very much a paradox. Everybody needs to believe that if they have dreams, they have to go for it. Don't let anyone tell you this is not possible.
Among the world of athlete entrepreneurs, Mathieu Flamini is undoubtedly one of the most impressive. In 2010, in the midst of a career that would see him play for some of Europe's most famous clubs, Mathieu co-founded GFBiochemicals, which produces an alternative to fossil fuels. So now, he's not just a former French national team player and a winner of multiple titles, he's also the chief executive of a company at the forefront of the sustainability movement. Here's how Mathieu Flamini found his next play.
Flamini! Goal for Arsenal at Stamford Bridge from Mathieu Flamini in the 78th minute.
I remember going to the sea at a young age with my dad and collecting plastic on the sea. And this was a bit of a ritual we used to do. And one day I wanted to put some effort or contribute, I would say, to the social responsibility, reducing the climate change. And this is something which has happened when I left from Arsenal, moving to AC Milan. I think meeting some very interesting people in the field of sustainability, engineers, scientists, brought the opportunity and made me realize that I could do something positive around there.
For Mathieu, that opportunity came in 2008. That's when the French star began playing for a new club and moved from London to Milan, where he began meeting and learning from more experts in science. 2 years later, alongside partner Pascal Granada, he co-founded GFBiochemicals, which targeted what Mathieu calls a hidden industry.
The petrochemical industry, what it is, it's everywhere around us. I mean, everything you're dressed with, I mean, like your clothes, the table, the pants, the shampoo, every consumer good is made of petrochemical ingredients. So this is an industry which is very, very much, I would say, unknown by the general public, but this is an industry which, one, is having an impact on all of us, and two, also having an impact on the planet.
The environmental impact of the petrochemical sector is significant. A 2018 report from the International Energy Agency found that petrochemicals accounted for 14% of the overall daily use of oil. And that's where GFBiochemicals aims to provide an alternative.
Basically, in a few words, what we're trying to achieve here is to target ingredients which are used in our product of every day, which are basically made of harmful ingredients, and we're replacing those ingredients by bio-based ingredients, which are coming from agriculture waste, okay, and which are much safer for people and much safer for the planet.
The core of GFBiochemicals' strategy is its production of levulinic acid, a plant-based alternative to the fossil fuels that serve as key ingredients of everyday products. Earlier this year, the company raised $15 million in a round of funding to help further its growth and bring the products they help make to market. But Mathieu says there's another factor aiding the growth of the company, and that is the increasing demands globally among policymakers and the public calling on companies to change.
So we see a massive pressure on these big groups, big chemical groups, but big FMCG company, you know, fast-moving goods. They are committing to basically like bring those plant-based ingredients in the formulation and to go away from the fossil fuel ingredients. So now they're taking commitment, and very soon they're going to be accountable. So what we do basically, by bringing solution to a problem, we partner with those large chemical group, we partner with those large, you know, FMCG companies, and we help them accelerate the transition in order for them to bring like better and more sustainable and safer product to people like you and me.